February is National Heart Month to raise awareness for women's heart health. I would like to read a lovely poem from my favorite book, She Walks in Beauty. It's called The Heart of a Woman by Georgia Douglas Johnson. The heart of a woman goes forth with the dawn, is a lone bird soft winging so restlessly on. A far over life's turrets and veils does it roam, in the wake of those echoes the heart calls home. The heart of a woman falls back with the night and enters some alien page in its plight, and tries to forget it has dreamed of the stars, while it breaks in the sheltering bars.